every homily I give every Sunday is has some constituent element about family life, married life, because otherwise all I'm doing is retelling you what you heard in the Bible. And what does that do? The application is what's important. Example, you would think with Jesus that he must talk about all sorts of sin, stealing and exorcisms and devils and infidelity, all that. No, the sin that Jesus condemns the most, 17 times as I counted, is hypocrisy.